I finally found the perfect camper to renovate. I found it just a couple miles from my home once again, and this is what it looked like on day one. Before I could get to work, you know how I do it. I take everything out, as gross as it was, and there was tons of spiders. We removed the sink, the fridge, all of the cabinet doors and drawers, and then I didn't stop there and I even took the shower apart. Once most of the destruction was done, I gave it a really good cleaning with a shop vac, and then we turned to the outside and started removing the windows. I always remove the windows because 9 times out of 10, there's going to be some wood rot. I cut back all the areas of concern, replaced the framing where we needed, and you can see here, this one was literally petrified wood. Measured all the areas, reframed the windows, and then we were able to put them back in with new butyl and screws, and we are all sealed up on the exterior. Once that was done, I went back to the inside and covered up the walls from what I just destroyed. Went back outside, even found some wasp nests. Pressure washed the outside, and now we are ready for paint, so keep following along.